world is asking one question. Why did I attack the United States? The United States has had the world in a constant state of war for over 100 years. Time and again, we have seen the catastrophic results of this belligerent, militaristic policy. These wars haven't led to resolution or peace. These wars have only led to more wars. The United States has set the agenda because they wielded the biggest stick. Well, no more. This is not the beginning of a war. This is the end of all wars.
Kingpin, Sentinel 2-1, approaching APC Romeo Victor Nort at Angels 5.
Roger that. Maintain low-level flight from there to New Baghdad. Kingpin out.
Sentinel flight. Fence in. Engage anything that doesn't have a Sentinel beacon. 3 bandits ahead. 12 o'clock low. Time to start bumping heads. 1 down.
Ambush bearing 315. I'm being painted.
Watch those tracers.
Roger, Zeta 5. Apollo 6 out.
Crossing
east. More bandits coming over the ridge at 2 o'clock.
Tap
1, 3, 4, 6, 3. Thanks for the cover fire. You saved my tail.
Target destroyed.
Artillery is moving into position. Stand by.
Black ahead.
Stay below it. We'll use your blower to power past. Richard, watch that black.
Phalanx drones ahead. More birds surging in at 12 o'clock.
Engage your will. Bravo, sir. Past ACP-4. The will. Bravo, sir. Target down. I'll take the right canyon.
Taking the left. Watch your 6, Mitchell. Drop ball ahead.
Watch for debris. Mitchell, stay in the canyon.
Watch your head, Mitchell. Approaching hydroelectric dam.
Lock onto those hard points and hit them with your missiles. Bravo. Direct heading. Watch out for the debris. Bandit, closing in your 6, Mitchell. Watch your tail, Mitchell.
Go ahead, Nevin.
Bridge out of here.
Heavy debris. Space maneuver. Bandit, closing in your 6, Mitchell. Watch your tail, Mitchell.
Go ahead, Nevin.
Bridge out of here.
Heavy debris. Space maneuver. In my sights.
12 o'clock. 4 bandits playing chicken.
Crossing ACP-5.
They're coming back around. 6 o'clock high.
Bravo, sir. Getting close and use your guns.
5 nautical miles to the run.
I'm on him.
That was mine. Got one.
Stay focused. We're almost through this. Come on. This is Sentinel 01. Final approach to New Baghdad.
Copy, 01. Enemy air defense perimeter in 1.5 clicks.
Commencing drop sequence.
Autopilot engaged.
Pod deployment successful. 1,200 meters to target. Minimizing system power. Switching over to low detection.
Copy all, 01. Your squad is off the radar.
2-1, we're bearing 315 magnetic at Cherub 4. Distance 2 nautical miles from the target. Over.
Connecting the heads up to the battlefield network.
Our main target is Atlas Command Center, where Irons is directing the war effort from deep inside. Multiple MD turrets have been placed as air defenses around the city. We need to take them out in order to reach the command center.
Distance to target, 200 meters.
Switch off heads up and prepare for touchdown. Coming in hot.
Be a rough landing.
Reverse thruster.
Target, please! Head ahead!
Foot mobile!
The target building, second floor. I've got visual. It's on the adjacent building, upper level. We got another active turret, southwest side. Let's hit it. We need support at street level. We're getting shredded by AST units. They're coming from all directions.
We've got multiple ASTs joining the Atlas ground forces.
Hi. Let's show these bosses and get to Irons.
Apollo 2, coordinates in the air.
Nemesis 1,
clear out those ASTs. We need to push through to Irons.
Roger. Copy.
Is down. I need immediate medevac on my location.
No, it's Manticore. We gotta pull back. Get everyone out!
Why aren't we affected?
Irons engineered it to be harmless to his own troops. The three of us must have been inoculated. Return fire!
Citizens of New Baghdad, hold strong. Victory is within our grasp. Look around you, and you will see our enemies fall one by one. Each and every one of you can be agents of change. Yes, we will suffer losses. We will suffer setbacks. But make no mistake, we will win. The security that you desire, the security that you